seizure mat can be placed underneath the mattress. And once it's under the mattress, this mat will detect if the person is having a seizure while they're in bed. I'm going to imitate the movement of a seizure, the rhythmic movement of a seizure, and then this alarm will go off after a set amount of time.